Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Against Shawn Michaels.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 243 pounds, Bobby Roode.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
And his opponent, representing D-Generation X, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
With all the buildup over the last few weeks, this match is guaranteed to not disappoint.
You know, Cole, this could go down in the record books as an instant classic.
This Dallas crowd is coming unglued in anticipation for this one. A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
Let the head cracking begin.
Well, I know one thing. This Dallas crowd has high expectations, and I know this match will not disappoint.
Quick punch. There it is. Well done. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Oh. trying to take out the back here.
He catches him with the axe handle.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way. Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again. He wasted too much time on that one. Out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
He's moving like a man possessed.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Nice reversal by Michaels.
Yeah, how many times have we seen that from HBK over the years?
Displaying a wide range of offense here. He's looking a little weary here. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Well, we've seen ego get in the way of common sense so many times in the past, and that may be just what we're witnessing here tonight.
Designed to get the fans off their feet.
What a move! Man, oh man! He needs to pull.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it. Two.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Able to reverse and get out of that.
Shawn Michaels switches it up.
HBK can be so unpredictable.
Just making his presence felt there.
This may settle the score right here. Oh, out of nowhere.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet. From the top.
What a move.
How does he do that?
We got a cover.
One, two.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
HBK being pushed to the limit now.
His outlook is not good. Can he score the pin?
Two.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. What a reversal. Could be it. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Oh, man, from the high ring.
Sweet chin music out of nowhere.
Before that, and he's not going to last long.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Hey, he's going for it. That's it. the finisher. This could all be over right now.
He's just getting dissected.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's looking hapless out there. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Guys, if I'm him, I'd put what a counter that was.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move
will it be. Switches it up.
HBK can be so unpredictable.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. And there's the reversal.
When this guy's on, look out.
Pulling out all the stops tonight.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Not this! Spine buster!
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Look at this. Look at poor HBK now. Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Nice move.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Sipping away at the midsection.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Incredible counter.
And he dodges that one. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. Wait a minute. Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
It's all over.
Here's your winner, Bobby Roode.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
Look at this Dallas crowd shower these competitors with appreciation following an amazing matchup.